I don't like this. I could have dropped off the radar like that, but now my life depends on you.
Mr. Wong, I've never lost a witness under my protection. Now let's get you to the safe house.
You think you can keep me alive long enough to testify?
Yes, I do. We'll keep off the main roads just to make sure.
Oh, big plan. I feel safer already. What is it about low profile you didn't get? Oh, great. The first cop I get's been bought off, and now he's driving me around so I can catch a bullet.
Hey, easy, fella, easy. We're still good.
Okay, I'm not kidding. I could do a better job on a frickin' Daglo tricycle. Great, just great. Screwed, screwed! See? This is better. Fewer eyes, less traffic.
Exactly.
Might as well paint my ass orange and stick me on the roof!
Hey, calm down, fella, calm down.
Okay, I'm gonna make it. And breathe.
That's better. Seriously, witness protection is usually months of boring daytime TV and cold meals from fast food joints.
This doesn't bode well.
Listen, I'm a good cop, never taken a bribe.
Your whole paycheck's a bribe! You're the man, man! Please! Oh, come on! Okay. This is good.
You see? I know what I'm doing.
No more of that, okay?
Okay. Oh, this ain't right.
See? I frickin' told you so!
We're out of here! 40 out of Polar Bear, this is Igloo. Safe house is compromised. Request immediate fallback. Over.
New location has been sent to your PDA.
We got another problem.
What now?
I set up a dead man's drop online. If I don't get to a computer real soon, a lot of bad files are going public.
Man. Polar Bear, you better get ready, because we're coming in hot. Out!
Dad, I thought you drove like a lunatic before!
Huh. My dial goes all the way up to 11, and we're just on 2.
That's some real low-key driving.
Thanks.
I was kidding! Are we gonna make it?
I always make it, any way I can.
Oh, real precise. Bravo!
Yeah.
gotta get me there. Please.
Hey, we're nearly there. I promise.
Words fail me, man. Thanks, I guess.
Hey, no problem. Enjoy all the daytime TV and cold takeout.
I'll make the bomb.
We've gotta hurry.
It's like driving a combine harvester.
This thing's never gonna make it to the lab.
It's got to. It's valuable evidence for forensics. I'm sure it's nothing, Don, but we seem to have lost our police escort.
Okay, let's get this wreck to the lab.
There's a tow truck waiting for us around the next block.
Yeah, we're gonna need it.
There's the tow truck. Up ahead on the corner.
Wider than it looks.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hook her up.
Bad guys that I can see. Maybe I'm being paranoid. Okay, they're hooked up. Let's roll out.
Hell, they work quick.
These forensics guys don't mess around.
Hey, we're towing the truck Jericho made his getaway in?
Yeah, Jericho's guys could be after it. And we've lost our escort.
You're kidding me, right?
Whoa, right on cue.
We've got bad guys. Oh man, we're a big fat sitting duck.
I'm cool if you want to get out.
Are you kidding? Hell, I'm locked into this now, so I might as well enjoy it.
That's the spirit. Better a brawler than a bellyacher, right?
Damn straight. A little bit of whiplash never hurt no one. Never mind, Mel.
This isn't over. If Jericho wants this truck, I know he'll send more guys. Get a bird's eye view. Keep my eyes on the city and hold them off until backup arrives. I didn't realize San Fran had so many hoods for hire. Where the hell are these guys coming from? wasn't expecting that.
Oh, here come the cowboys.
Gotta keep your eyes on the city, pal. Getting their hands on that truck in a hurry. Time to get back on Jericho's trail.
Thank you. Familiar.